Shifa's Kitchen.
Hello friends, welcome to my channel Shifa's Kitchen. Today I am going to show you how to make vanilla sponge cake. For this we will need 1.5 cup of cake flour. Now you guys would be thinking, what actually is cake flour? Cake flour is all purpose flour plus corn flour. To prepare the cake flour, you have to take 1 cup of all purpose flour or maida and remove 2 tablespoons of flour from it and add 2 tablespoons of corn flour and sift it. 3/4 cup plus 2 tablespoons of icing sugar, 1.5 teaspoon of baking powder, 1/2 cup of butter, 2 eggs, 1/2 cup of warm milk, pinch of salt and vanilla seeds. I have extracted the vanilla seeds from the vanilla stick. If you guys don't have the vanilla stick, you can use vanilla essence or extract. In the cake flour, we'll add pinch of salt and baking powder, 1.5 teaspoon, and we'll sift it 3 times. In a large bowl, we'll add 1/2 a cup of butter, 1/4 sugar, 3/4 cup and 2 tablespoon . Now we'll whisk it using a hand blender. To this we'll add 1 egg and we'll whisk it again. To this we'll add our second egg. Vanilla seeds. If you guys don't have the vanilla seeds, you can use vanilla extract. To this we'll add flour. We'll divide our flour into 3 parts. I have sifted the flour 3 times after adding baking powder and salt. And we'll give it a mix. We'll mix it using a spatula. To this we'll add 1/2 of our lukewarm milk and we'll give it a mix. To this we'll add our second part of cake flour. And we'll give it a mix. To this we'll add rest of our milk and we'll give it a mix. Use circular motion to mix the cake batter. To this we'll add our last part, the third part of the cake flour, and we'll mix it. Our cake batter is ready and it's of the right consistency as you can see. I have greased my 8-inch cake pan with butter and then I have covered it with butter paper, or you can use parchment paper. To this we'll add some flour and we'll dust it and we'll cover. We will transfer cake batter in our cake pan. I have preheated my oven on 180 degree Celsius for 15 minutes with upper and lower rack on. Now place the cake pan in the oven for 30 to 40 minutes on 180 degrees and on lower rack on. Now we'll keep our cake for 10 minutes aside and then we'll remove the butter paper around it. Sponge cake is ready. If you like my video, please do like, comment, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.